Welcome, future lab technologists. Today, we're diving into an interactive session on hematology MCQs. Each question is designed to not only test your knowledge, but also enhance your understanding with detailed explanations. MCQ 1. Which of the following is the main anticoagulant used for complete blood count, CBC, testing? A. Heparin B. Sodium citrate C. EDTAD. Oxalate. Correct. Answer. C. EDTA. Explanation. EDTA, ethylenediaminotetraacetic acid, is the anticoagulant of choice for CBC because it prevents clotting by binding calcium ions without altering the morphology of blood cells. Sodium citrate is used in coagulation studies, and heparin is preferred for plasma chemistry. MCQ 2. What is the most common type of anemia worldwide? A. Pernicious anemia B. Iron deficiency anemia C. Hemolytic anemia D. Aplastic anemia correct? Answer. B. Iron deficiency anemia. Explanation. Iron deficiency anemia is the most prevalent type due to insufficient dietary iron, blood loss, or malabsorption. It's characterized by microcytic hypochromic RBCs, which means smaller red cells with less hemoglobin. MCQ 3. What is the normal lifespan of a red blood cell, RBC? A. 90 days. B. 120 days. C. 150 days. D. 180 days. Correct answer. B. 120 days. Explanation. RBCs have a lifespan of about 120 days, during which they transport oxygen throughout the body. They are then destroyed in the spleen through a process called hemolysis. MCQ 4. Which stain is commonly used for peripheral blood smears? A. Gram stain. B. Wright-Gemser stain. C. Ziehl-Nielsen stain. D. Leishman stain. Correct answer. B. Wright-Gemser stain. Explanation. The Wright-Gemser stain is the gold standard for examining blood smears under a microscope. It allows differentiation of white blood cells and identification of abnormal RBC morphology. MCQ 5. What is the function of hemoglobin in the blood? A. Transport of oxygen. B. Blood clotting. C. Fighting infections. D. Nutrient absorption. Correct answer. A. Transport of oxygen. Explanation. Hemoglobin, found in RBCs, binds oxygen in the lungs and releases it to tissues. It also helps transport a small amount of carbon dioxide back to the lungs for exhalation. MCQ 6. Which coagulation factor is also known as antihemophilic factor A? A. Factor 8B. Factor 9C. Factor 11D. Factor 12. Correct answer. A. Factor 8. Explanation. Factor 8 plays a critical role in the intrinsic coagulation pathway. Its deficiency leads to hemophilia A, a hereditary bleeding disorder. MCQ 7. In the ESR, erythrocyte sedimentation rate, test, which anticoagulant is used? A. EDTAB. Sodium citrate C. Heparin D. None of the above. Correct answer. B. Sodium citrate. Explanation. Sodium citrate is used in ESR tests because it prevents clotting without altering the sedimentation rate of red blood cells. The test helps detect inflammation and other conditions. MCQ 8. What is the primary cell involved in the immune response? A. Neutrophil. B. Eosinophil. C. Lymphocyte. D. Monocyte. Correct. Answer. C. Lymphocyte. Explanation. Lymphocytes, including B cells and T cells, are key players in adaptive immunity, producing antibodies and killing infected cells. Neutrophils are part of the innate immune response. MCQ 9. Which test is used to measure the intrinsic pathway of coagulation? A. PT, prothrombin time. B. APTT, activated partial thromboplastin time. C. INR, international normalized ratio. D. Platelet count. Correct answer. B. APTT. Explanation. APTT assesses the intrinsic and common coagulation pathways, important for diagnosing hemophilia and monitoring heparin therapy. MCQ 10. What condition is indicated by a high reticulocyte count? A. Bone marrow failure. B. Iron deficiency anemia. C. Hemolytic anemia. D. Aplastic anemia. Correct. Answer. C. Hemolytic anemia. Explanation. A high reticulocyte count suggests increased RBC production, often seen in hemolytic anemia where RBC destruction is accelerated. MCQ 11. Which cell type is the largest white blood cell? A. Neutrophil. B. Monocyte. C. Basophil. D. Eosinophil. Correct. Answer. B. Monocyte. Explanation. Monocytes are the largest WBCs and transform into macrophages to phagocytose pathogens and debris. MCQ 12. What does a high MCV, mean corpuscular volume, indicate? A. Microcytic anemia. B. Macrocytic anemia. C. Normocytic anemia. D. Hemolytic anemia. Correct. Answer. B. Macrocytic anemia. Explanation. A high MCV indicates larger than normal RBCs, commonly seen in vitamin B12 or folate deficiency. MCQ 13. What is the primary cause of sickle cell anemia? A. Iron deficiency. B. Genetic mutation in hemoglobin. C. Vitamin B12 deficiency. D. Autoimmune response. Correct answer. B. Genetic mutation in hemoglobin. Explanation. Sickle cell anemia is caused by a mutation in the beta globin gene, resulting in abnormal hemoglobin S that causes RBCs to sickle under low oxygen conditions. MCQ 14. Which test is used to diagnose malaria? A. Blood culture. B. Peripheral blood smear. C. Coombs test. D. Bone marrow biopsy. Correct? Answer. B. Peripheral blood smear. Explanation. A peripheral blood smear helps visualize the plasmodium parasites responsible for malaria under a microscope. MCQ 15. What condition does the Coombs test diagnose? A. Leukemia. B. Hemolytic anemia. C. Iron deficiency anemia. D. Multiple myeloma. Correct. Answer. B. Hemolytic anemia. Explanation. The Coombs test detects antibodies against RBCs, aiding in diagnosing autoimmune hemolytic anemia. MCQ 16. Which clotting factor is missing in hemophilia B? A. Factor 8B. Factor 9C. Factor 11D. Factor 12. Correct answer. B. Factor 9. Explanation. Hemophilia B, also called Christmas disease, is caused by factor 9 deficiency. MCQ 17. What is the normal range for platelet count in adults? A. 50,000, 100,000 ULB, 100,000, 150,000 ULC, 150,000, 450,000 ULD, 500,000, 750,000 UL. Correct. Answer. C. 150,000, 450,000 UL. Explanation. Normal platelet levels ensure proper clotting. A low count leads to bleeding risk, while a high count can indicate clotting disorders. MCQ 18. What shape are red blood cells in hereditary spherocytosis? A. Elliptical. B. Spherical. C. Crescent. D. Normal biconcave. Correct answer. B. Spherical. Explanation. Hereditary spherocytosis is a genetic condition causing RBCs to become spherical, making them prone to destruction. MCQ 19. What is the primary anticoagulant used in coagulation studies? A. EDTA-B. Sodium citrate. C. Heparin. D. Oxalate. Correct. Answer. B. Sodium citrate. Explanation. Sodium citrate binds calcium, preventing clotting. It is crucial for coagulation tests like PT and APTT. MCQ 20. What is the primary function of neutrophils? A. Antibody production. B. Fighting bacterial infections. C. Clot formation. D. Transporting oxygen. Correct. Answer. B. Fighting bacterial infections. Explanation. Neutrophils are the first line of defense against bacteria, using phagocytosis and enzymes to destroy pathogens. That's all for today's hematology MCQs. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more educational content.